Hey guys, last night, the missus and I finally get an evening free. Kids are half are at the mother-in-law's, half are at the brother-in-law's, all having a wonderful time. Missus and I have the house all to ourselves, all alone. It's very nice and quiet. You know, you've been married a long time when you get that chance, and you spend that time cleaning house, doing dishes. Pretty sad, but it had to be done. We got 6 kids, everybody's on vacation. I'm sorry, I can't keep up. One of the Christmas gifts we received, amongst many, which Deb USA sent us gifts, which was a total surprise, and they were really cool gifts too. I mean, you know, some people they may use stuff, and no, I'm kidding, but they were really, really cool gifts. The one, okay, hold on, I'll be right back. One of the gifts is this thing. Ooh, it's an eyeball. When I saw this, I, of course, didn't know what in the world it was. So I read the directions. Actually, this thing magnifies. You know, you never really realize how dirty your hands are till you have one of these things and run it across your hand. I don't know. Never eat with my fingers again. let's see. Oh yeah, the Simon Says Super Dash game. That one was cool.
I'm a big sister. I'm a little sister.
Okay, it's true. They are still in the package. We haven't put them on them yet, but we are planning to at the next function. Yeah, I guess we'll have to do it sooner than that. My family don't get together that often. Okay.
Moving right along.
And she got this. It's a little travel thing. But every 5 minutes she comes to us because she can't get it off her back. She thinks it's a backpack. If I can get a picture of it, I will sure try. Let's spin. I don't know what that sound is.
Spin an animal.
Spin an animal. I think that's against the law.
Say it again. Oh, oh. Why? Why?
Because we like you. Okay. Got these. But Daisy hasn't quite yet learned how to use her fingers, so we're waiting a little bit before we open this up and give this. But thank you so much.
Well, the other children will steal it.
Yeah, the other kids will take them all. They love keys. I used to when I was young. I'm sure a lot of people did when they were young, but I went a little extreme. I had thousands of them, and I carried them all around with me no matter where I went. I was a strange child. Yes, I will admit that. Deb, I have a confession to make. The car thingy you sent for the kids was really cool, but within the trying to construct the thing, somehow I broke it. Okay, not somehow. You have to use a hammer to hit these little thingies on these little piggies, and apparently I hit a little too hard. We're planning to move from this house. We really are. The house is kind of falling down around us. Besides, it is really too small. The roof leaks. The floor sags. Bathroom. Paid a lot of money for is falling apart. So we want to move, but we don't really know where yet. But it's going to happen quick. Maybe to California. Maybe to Florida. Maybe to your neighborhood. Isn't that scary? Misty's father went ahead and bought the household a Wii system. It's really kind of cool, but oh gosh, is it a workout? The first time you use that thing, man, my arms hurt for 2 days. Okay, for those of you who have recently acquired a Wii system, this may not be a surprise. For those of you who have had it a long time, may recollect to these events. Or maybe you were just plain smarter than I was. Well, you know, when it first starts up and it shows you that little thing of, you, hey, be careful of what's around you. Well, apparently I wasn't. I was going to get all I got, man, and I swung and I hit this pointy thing that hangs from the from our light in the ceiling that I will admit have hit my head hundreds of times and will not remove it because it looks good. Anyway, that's my Wii story. Ouch. Still hurts. Okay, it's me again. Hi. Did you miss me? Got this. I know you probably really can't see it. Let me do my best. I'll get the glare off. Oh, and now. See, I'm with the other hand. I need more hands. Okay. Put it down. Nope. I'm trying to do it and watch it backwards. Okay. Not working very good. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna edit that. What does it take to make a video? Anything I want to talk about to you. I wanna be loved by you, just you. Okay. Oh, forget my hair. Oh my gosh, my hair. It's sticking out over here. This side just will not lay down. It's flapping out. Hello! Gosh. Can you tell I like this thing? I'm holding on to it. I'm going to get you. I'm ready for my close-up, Mr. Demir. I'm having too much fun with it. Okay, and it's not even plugged in. Saves on batteries that way. Does this happen to any of you? Do you ever just get the urge to go, beam me up, Scotty. That's not interesting. Who cares? And that's the news.